This is the typical mannequin. Or this, or this, or this, or this, or this. And this is H&M, the second largest fashion retailer in the world. With over 4,500 stores, H&M buys thousands of new mannequins every year. Mannequins made from plastic, cotton, and metallic. H&M are currently working hard on making their production more sustainable. Their vision? Becoming environmentally neutral by year 2030. For example, once every year, H&M launches the Conscious Exclusive Collection, a fashionable collection made from sustainable materials. The only thing missing from the collection is the mannequins. Therefore, we created the Conscious Mannequin. The Conscious Mannequin is made out of recycled materials from H&M's own stores, materials like hangers, racks, and textile leftovers. H&M throw away 180,000 tons of hangers and other goods every year. By recycling the hangers and using them to create the mannequins, the production will be transparent, where H&M shows that they take care of their own waste instead of leaving it up to someone else. The mannequin also helps H&M to make their Conscious Exclusive production even more sustainable. How? Inside the mannequins are cameras and sensors to monitor what the customers look at, where they spend time, and what they touch. The data collected will help H&M to understand their customers even better, creating more of the sustainable products the customers really want. So, what difference will the Conscious Mannequin really make? We hope more customers will choose H&M, because at H&M they can shop with a good conscience in a store that takes their environmental responsibility. The Conscious Mannequin, a symbol for H&M's ambition to make sustainable, good quality fashion accessible to everyone.